Okay, so we finished the auto refraction and the CT scan, and we got our numbers here on the OD, our keratometer readings, right and left. So we'll go to map page. We'll pull that up. And we'll look at both eyes together here. Okay, so here you can see the wavefront total, right, left. And we scroll down here. We see the topographical layout, the map of each eye. So that works. And let me just hit exit. It goes back out.